In 1897, Joseph Thompson, during one of his cathode ray experiments, he discovered that an invisible particle was moving inside a wire. And when the conductor is energized, the particles begin to move in a specified direction. The irony is that the moving particles, when energized, tend to move towards the north poles. And as such, the movements can be said to be from negative to positive. This particle is what is now known as electron.